Osseo businesses are back up and running after one very bad crash.
Reporter Sonia Goins shows us what happened.
Except for the plywood on the windows and doors, you might not know about the unfortunate incident that occurred here last Sunday.
I got the call saying that someone drove a truck into the shop.
Manager Darrin Hecimovich couldn't believe what he was hearing. This is the big Ford pickup that plowed into the shop.
When he hit, he came in, missed this side, which was nice. I mean, a couple little things got hit and taken down.
Still, the damage was significant.
Pushed all the DVD racks, slammed into that counter there. Pushed that at the angle where like this here came into here, busted out the wall here.
Luckily, no one was in the shop at the time of the accident. Most of the damage happened right where the clerks stand.
It happened so fast, there's no way we would have been able to get out of the way. And we would have been severely hurt.
Twin Cities Pond wasn't the only business impacted by the impact. Avis Car Rental also received some damage.
One rental car was totaled and another damage.
I heard a couple people screaming and, just kind of running away.
Osseo Police say the elderly driver of the truck hit the accelerator instead of the brakes.
This was just a mistaken pedal issue, so there was no alcohol, no drugs, no arrest made. It was truly an accident.
He backed and hit it.
Meanwhile, Twin Cities Pawn Shop says they're just glad everyone is okay.
Everything here, materialistic stuff, can be rebought and you got insurance for that stuff. So.
In Osseo, Sonia Goins, CCX News.
According to Osseo Police, there will be no charges against the driver. The pawn shop says the driver did come back and apologize after the accident.